In Pakistan, we face ongoing challenges and opportunities. The President's budget requests a straightlining of our $101 million Pakistan budget. That money will be used to strengthen democracy and civil society, fight terrorism and extremism, and to support economic reforms and debt management to help to stabilize Pakistan's economy and prevent further over-reliance on China.